Hey everyone, we're back. Thank you so much for staying with us. The last video was so short because I had to go help my husband put my baby back to sleep. And I'm not gonna lie, having the opportunity to just pause a moment and go snuggle him really helped. Just so that, you know, help me keep the ball rolling on this. So I'm still just looking around, trying to find the next two rooms for that door. A little bit slow going, mostly because I'm a little wary of, like, running for whatever reason. Like, this game is just... I know I've mentioned this I don't even know how many times now, but this game just does such a great job of making me feel, like, putting me on edge. Can I get rid of this chain? No. The answer is no. Right now I'm just, like, as I'm searching for these rooms up in this way, I'm also just lighting absolutely everything. Mentioned in the previous video, the monster that is currently chasing me is hiding in the shadows, so as long as I'm in the light, it can't get to me. The light won't save me now.
She's lighting the torch.
It's not gonna help her.
Oof, that is a lot of doom. Light. the torch. Can I not do it? Okay, weird.
Reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl. Imprisoned in her room at night, the faces in the dark, coming through the walls. She once thought everyone could see them. I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it? That there are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
For a moment it looked like did I go through one of these passages already? I think so. Yeah. Obviously, like, the developers are obviously making it more intense the further in I go. That door's locked. More than likely, I have to go back there somehow to get to the next room. So yeah, basically, like, I'm just so uncomfortable, and I know you guys are probably like, okay, yeah, we get it, it's uncomfortable, shut up, but like, until you guys get a chance to play it, like, I can't describe to you how fucking uncomfortable it is.
We will find.
heart again. Because I feel like if that man was down there, I would have seen it. It
found your mother.
Oh, okay, now there's a door.
And used her to trap you in here.
Did you see her die? I was only 5. They told me she escaped the darkness. That she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
Run because it makes my torch go out. Like, I don't know if the torch is on a timer at all. It doesn't seem like it. But it definitely, yeah, I feel like it gets a little bit darker. But there's so much light right here that I'm okay.
She'll get her mother out.
Our mother doesn't.
Where is her mother?
It's just another trick.
It's a trap. The beast is coming.
Whoa. Oh, God. Little Senua? No, it just looked like it for a moment.
Mother, why did you leave me? This darkness, it's spreading. Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Dewey.
Can I take that with me? No. Alright, well let's head for the light. Because it's light enough that the monster can't get me right now. Or maybe because the bridge is broken. But like, it seems like that really wouldn't matter. like a straight up gate right there. Like a regular gate.
The beast is down there.
No. She knows the beast is down there. He's always
watching you.
The beast is there. You're never safe from it.
You can hurt
you. She needs to find Dillian. She's found it. She lost it and she has to find it. I can feel it. Is it? Find it. The torch alight.
Oh, it looks like another room door. Is there a standing stone over this room? No, there might be something up there that I can drop down from later. I just thought that that waterfall was gonna like take my torch out. I was so nervous. Oh, good. Only one room. That's handy. I like that. But it's probably gonna be. Oh, okay, of course. So I think after I unlock this door, that might end up being the end of this video, just because it's pretty late as I'm recording this, and there's only so much time in the day. Few of the others have been so obvious, but then, like, you get a few that are, like, I bet I have to find my way up to there. I can't go to either side over here. I can only go back that way. Sorry that took so long to figure out, guys. Like, some of these puzzles, I imagine, like, that I can do a lot faster than I guess I really can. Part of it is that this game does a really good job of putting you on edge, so it makes it a little bit harder to think. Alright, so let's go through this door, and then I think we'll call it. Hopefully my king will hurry up and autosave so that I can go to bed. Thanks for watching. This is going to be Hope you guys have an easier time sleeping tonight than I think I would. So, good night.